OnlyFans, OnlyFans.
I'm about to start one. What you know about a nigga getting all played? Only cause a nigga hustling all day. Like a bounce, got a movie across the causeway. Got a movie across the causeway. What you know about a nigga getting all played? Y'all already know what the fuck going on, man. Today, we got the kid Laroi and that bitch called Tell Me Why, directed by the one and only Cole Bennett, man. Dropped that bitch 20 hours ago, already at 1.2 million, number 12 on trending.
Well,
brother going up.
Up.
But other than that, man, y'all already know the fucking vibes in the trap, man.
This is a smart kid. No, I'm just kidding.
It's your boy Frank in the Trap and my dog
Rebel Chris Sabotage shit.
And look, we got some pressure for y'all today, man. Other than that, man, we're gonna dive straight on into this shit. But if you're new to the channel, man, subscribe right fucking now and hit that motherfucking post notification bell so you get notified whenever the fuck we drop something. And let's go ahead and dive straight on into this shit.
Tell me why, tell me why. It's so hard to say goodbyes. Tell me why, tell me why. Tell me why, tell me why. It's so hard to say goodbyes. And when I get inside of my mind, I lose my time. Thinking about the time we spent. Tell me why you left when you told me this was forever. And tell me why, tell me why. It's so hard to say goodbye.
Hey, that been hard.
Son, the kid that on that hard. Type of vibe. Hey, son, that man really on some different shit.
That be like,
you know, some JB slash.
That nigga like Justin Bieber with fucked up teeth. Yeah, you know, he got the little, I ain't gonna count. Laroi got the little thing going on in the grill, but saying
you
music crush.
I know you about to get that shit fixed.
Hey, I wouldn't be surprised if he put the diamonds in this shit. You know what I mean? He was fucking with Juice WRLD, so I'm pretty sure he on them vibes too, my nigga. Y'all wouldn't be surprised.
That boy,
you feel me? But other than that, man, the kid Laroi, man, I'm fucking with you already, bro. That beat.
And then he owned that bitch.
Tell me why. I lost so many people to this shit. Can't even speak upon this shit. I'm saying shit, I'm way too damn young. It shouldn't need to be like this. I swear that I'm way too damn numb to even think about this shit. But when it's late and I lay awake, I get to tweaking in this bitch. Overthinking, overdrinking, and the tea up in this bitch. And I'ma taste another wood till I can't think up in this bitch. Cause if I keep thinking about our memory, then it's
what?
That's some shit I say, man.
I'm fucking with you on this bitch, boy. I'm fucking with this.
Don't be in memory of me. Tell me why, tell me why. It's so hard to say goodbye. And when I get inside of my mind, I lose my time. Thinking about the times we had, thinking about the time we spent. Tell me why you left when you told me this was forever. And tell me why, tell me why. It's so hard to say goodbye. Yeah. I can't count all the tears I cried. So many sleepless nights. Watch all of my idols die. Hey. Right in front of my eyes.
I'ma keep it G. I'ma run this bitch back in the house a couple times, bro. I ain't gonna count, man. Hey, that feel hard.
I'm about to be a millionaire. I ain't gonna lie.
Hey.
I'm up right now, son, with this song right here, son. Watch how many.
I'm about to run this bitch back. So many fucking times, bro. On God, bro.
Watch how many.
That's why my heart's so cold. And I just can't even lie. I think that I'm better off without you with me tonight. Better off alone, cause I won't take it well if you come in my life just to go like the rest is. Why the fuck does God keep testing? Put my heart to bed, let it rest in peace. Tell me why, tell me why. It's so hard to say goodbye. And when I get inside of my mind, I lose my time. Thinking about the times we had, thinking about about the time we spent. Tell me why you left when you told me this was forever. And tell me why it's so hard to say goodbye. Tell me why it's so hard to say goodbye. And when I get inside of my mind, I lose my time thinking about the times we had, thinking about the time we spent. Tell me why you left when you told me this was forever. And tell me why it's so hard to say goodbye.
Like they got the violin on that shit. Man, I'm fucking with that bitch. I get that bitch a 10.
10 again.
You feel me? 10 and 10 hey, again. Even MG2 in the corner said 10 again. 10 you feel me? Look, that bit hard. Press the camera from. Press the camera is on 20%. And we back.
10 again.
Boy, not another one. But look, man. Y'all already know the fucking vibes, man. Look, y'all let us know in the comments.
That's been precious, man.
Yeah, like,
I just, y'all keep thinking about that bitch.
And hey, we gonna play that bitch, bro. We
gonna play that boy, bitch. Hey.
But look. Other than that, man, y'all let us know in the comments down below, man, how y'all feel about that pressure visual right there, man. I'm talking about nothing but pressure dropping. This shit hot. That shit pressure, man. The Kid Laroi dropping pressure, man. But look, like I said, man, if you're new to the channel, subscribe right now under my boy forever, motherfucking Chris. Now let him know what the fuck the business is, man. Hit that motherfucking bell. Think fuck that bitch with the motherfucking trigger, man. Look, going up. We going up, man. You already know the fucking vibes, my nigga. You feel me? Big 10K prize giveaway once we hit 10,000 subscribers, man. I'm talking about we politicking all the motherfucking way for this shit, man. Y'all already know what the fuck the shit hitting on. And as well, man, for the 10K prize giveaway, man, you got to be the most active subscriber. And you got a chance to win any console of your choice. I'm talking about PlayStation 4, Xbox One, all the motherfucking Nintendo Switch. It doesn't fucking matter which one ever the fuck one you want. It doesn't matter. You feel me? Other than that, man, follow us on Instagram. You feel me? My dog, Forever Chris. Still follow that nigga, even though he ain't an individual right now. MG motherfucking 2. And follow me on all motherfucking platforms. You feel me? Frank in the Trap, man. Follow my Facebook page at DJ Trap Star, man. Until next time, y'all already know the fucking shit hitting on. Whoa. Fire!